Y estaba interesante en el exchange en Gordon y el transition of the consumption of the use of digital information among users of health science library. Objective. To understand the reading, writing, and information management practice of health professionals in the East of Malaga Health Area method. Using a specific questionnaire, in we will gather information of the professional and personal practice of a population separate simply 1,300 health professionals working in different categories. Gradually, we established a diagnosis of the current situation to design a vocation plan to enhance digital literacy among healthcare professionals. Is there problem statement? We know that any professional needs to be technological literacy on or the basic needs of the professional of health nowadays in the access contact to a day information, most of it in digital format. Therefore, the management of digital skill is essential for them. Research of the field goal. The objective of the current article is to present the preliminary result obtained after analyzing the response to a questionnaire designed to detect the use of journal among health professionals, which was distributed and received for a period of 6 months in 2016. This work has enabled to detection of possible mistakes of the questionnaire design in each validation. Methodology. The methodological approach to research will be mixed model using qualitative and quantitative research techniques at different stages. Population. The target group, 1,300 health professionals of the health management area of Malaga, Sarquía, belonging to all the professional categories. We have studied the digital reading writing practices in the development of the professional role and in the individual private side. Results. The present results have been extracted from a survey design with the aim to explore the digital reading, writing, habits and practice and the use of information and communication technology to access electronic information. The way in which information intersects, processes, saves, generates, and disseminates. Demographic data. Most of the responses, 62%, are professional, aged 40 to 60, who do digital work and journal since to meet native. The end of the 20th century, some of the have used this material of the development of the professional practice. Just to 2006 onward, the moment when the virtual library of the Andalusia Public Health Service was opened, or the journal started becoming subscribing corporately only in its electronic format. Professional role. More than the 50% of the respondents were doctors in the training period, family doctor and or specialist doctor. They are followed by the nurses or the administration worker. Other categories are the upper grade student or the professional with undergraduate student. Reason not to use your journal. Also, most of the professional use a journal. We have to highlight that the 85.5 don't use the electronic journal, and the reason why the 15% don't use them is that they don't know how to do it. Follow it by the 28% who stay not know where they can find them. The 25% prefer print and journal, or a smaller percentage does know where to find them in the library, or declare the electronic journal are very difficult to use. Why your assets? About the weighted asset journal, the data show to affiliate and specific article. Most of the time, they do it using bibliographic databases such as PubMed, the base, Web of Science, Scopus, etc. Follow it via web share in Google and another internet browser. In the third place, the respondent mentioned the use of the editorial website, the use of the social network, and the professional website. Ebook management. Information resources used in professional practice regarding the electronic resources used on the professional and personal practice. The printed book and magazine are the most frequently used. The electronic journal are the most demanding in the professional practice. They don't know the local scholar. For the personal uses, they prefer the personal website, the online newspaper, the network, and they don't use the postcard or audio book. The wide use of the asset for the asset of the book. Most of the respondents use desktops and laptops computer most of the time. Tablet and smartphone are still used in main way by a minority. E-reader are uses scattered. Dissertation status. The respondent declared to find traditional publication such as a journal article in an or digital or printed book more reliable than other publishing alternatives like forum, wikis, podcasts, Wikipedia, or publication in other media such as social network. The respondent noted their lack of ability and competence in the use of the information. The respondent noted their lack of ability and competence in the use of digital information. Most of them value their competence as poor or insufficient. They attach a lot of importance to training for the acquisition of these competence and abilities in order to be competent of the information or the field of information development. Conclusion. Digital reality has modified the practice to access information and knowledge. Getting to know this reality will allow of the adult informed decision in the knowledge society. We are facing to emergency of a new reading and writing ecosystem with it changing to the value chain development since the intervention of the printing press. The digital book and journal have broken of the printing book ecosystem that has lasted for 5th century, giving way to the concept of book as an edge or as a journey. The chain have to be explored. The technological chain in the original. The technological chain in the original becoming way to access information, science, information, and particularly the way to access digital book and journal have transformed the way to protest, save the race and transmit knowledge. This is based on a federal health science journal, which started to transfer to the digital edition in the 1996. The emblematic the New England Journal of Medicine has recently published an infographic about the new publication pattern in a monograph. We celebrate the 20th year of the journal in the world. Society and professional school are aware of the need, this need, like in the Royal College of Nursing in UK, which has published a document about couples, often addressed to the nursing professional, finding, using, and managing information, nursing midwifery, health, and social care information literacy competence. Thank you. Finally, la siguiente pregunta supone la aparición de la conciencia. María Zambrano.